We are also lagging. I heard it. Oh man. Yeah, I heard it. What happened?
You got it on screen, right?
I'm in here. Man, it's lagging like hell, man. But at least we have the replay, right?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know. Well, I guess I do. Hey, you not sliding up like that one? Hey, that's how I'm gonna die. You slide back? Can you slide back a top? Like, hey, can you just, like, slide back a little bit? Like, a little bit closer.
Start the battle.
Right there, that's good. That, right there, that's perfect.
Zelda. Lucas.
Yeah. kind of laggy there, but yeah. Hey, you wanna play on soon?
Thank you. one, go! No contest.
Yo, guys. Somebody quit.
I
rage quit.
Start the battle. Donkey Kong. Mario. Donkey Kong wins!
He's married with if you want to clap. How do you ban a big athlete stage name? You can't stay get to bed after a stage game.
Luigi.
Thank you.
battle. Whoa. battle. King TDD.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. Hulk Hogan wins!
Something. But hey, this is the best way to go out for the final PR event of the, this is the final weekly of the spring season. This is the way to go out.
Hell, what was his last? What was his say? I'm trying to record it.
Right. Hello everyone, and welcome to Smash Station 47 Grand Finals. We have L making all the Grand Finals from Blue's Finals. He's actually bringing out his actual Pac-Man. Pac-Man is actually playing the one and only Pac-Man. So, he's actually the most good, but he's actually playing Pac-Man. So. Alright, so I definitely want to say that this is a rough match. All Pac-Man has to do is set the projectiles and other stage moves to make approaching Pac-Man a very difficult problem. And whoa, that was really weird. Oh my god. What was that? It's like he punched at the water. The water carried him off the top of the screen with the knockback. Absolutely ridiculous. I can't believe that happened. Someone just got the clip. That was actually pretty interesting. Yeah, Pac-Man. Make that happen. Oh, wow. up smash and take the stunt. L taking that first.
Donkey Kong wins!
Yo, Joe Nathan, this is like some crazy stuff happening over here. Like, you might want to compliment, but it's okay.
Donkey Kong!
What? No.
Pac-Man! Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, that is exactly what you get. So we got Nick Cruz and L and Pac-Man both can stay there and you can get a good lead on Pac-Man with the one stop. Yeah, that was a really good game. What L is your Pac-Man really need to do?
Oh my! Okay, what's that? Look at that stop with the hybrid hook.
I did not get hit by his projectile. So projectile. That fire hydrant.
Oh my gosh, a downer coming completely out of nowhere.
Nowhere.
Donkey Kong wins!
Fire hydro pump is a move that only the ninja is able to do. In
stop battle.
Man is busting up guns with Rosalina and Luba. L can stay with DK. I definitely want to say Rosalina and Luba may have an easier time dealing with DK. But definitely we'll need to watch out for the throw combo because DK, as we all know, DK has a very potent throw combo. And just getting solid damage on L's. Rosalina is really good with things like spacing and managing Luba and getting Luba just to get hit off stage. So he's definitely going to be careful. That's a raw up smash. Really good up smash. Not really good. Taking that first stop. Phenomenal flick of the throw. Trying to get away from the boy smash, but it wasn't able to get away. The four there is actually pretty good with that. I definitely will say that it's really good for getting combos. Also getting good offstage. Yeah, unfortunately Luba did not hit DK, but actually did that. In the back they're coming from L. Now going way too
tickets.
Donkey Kong wins!
The bracket boost. Here we go with the bracket reset with L versus Pac. Red Final. I definitely want to say that this is really interesting because it's actually the first bracket that Pac-Man has ever made it to Grand Finals. So this is definitely a really game changer. Looking more, looking forward to more seeing Pac-Man. Upsets like this. Here we go. L,
3, 2, 1, go!
Pac-Man with a really strong lead here. Utilizing that up smash, knowing that it hits really well. It's a really good move. I think it's actually, I'm not sure if it's the same thing or not, but I know it hits really well. And then, of course, those things are back there. That was good job with, spotting the spot to the DKs. Good job. Offensive play. Both players are decking back here, even with stocks. DK with rage, definitely really, really scary. Any of the moves to take. Out smash with Pac-Man. If you can still spend the whole up to that stock and rage, there's a chance of being able to win this match here. With the magic here. I'm not really sure how many frames that back there is. It's definitely really fast. Trying to go for a punch, Pac-Man doing his absolute best to hang on to that last stock. Taking that game one.
Oh,
Michael Cera. In my personal opinion, I think Pac-Man, I'm sorry, Rosalina Luna definitely has an easier time dealing with Detroit. So, that definitely was a good choice for the Pac-Man there. Let's see if both characters are so, they're both stories.
Luigi.
I apologize, guys. We have a little bit of lag going on here, but just bear with us. Alright, so it seems like, what this match attack just could take before you need to stop. There it is. The 5% and the ST. Very unfortunate to attack that. We could just find a way to make a comeback here before the spread increases. Despite this matchup, Luigi's combo game is just really good. I honestly don't, I definitely want to say that the character isn't as bad as most people think it's supposed to be. But without the combo, it's really hell with the pre-stock lead, it just is not a good getting that good 2K punish. Yes, he made a good punish. Welcome to the studio, BT. If you want to just say hi to our fans real quick, this should be our last week with you.
I don't know who's watching right now, but eventually somebody will watch on YouTube.
Yeah.
But anyway, we got Pac-Man. Against L getting the bracket reset.
All right, no. Since I'm towards this bracket for Pac-Man, it wasn't that much.
A lot of things happened in the bracket.
Crazy, man.
The first place. He was right in the distance, and he still got DQ'd. Twice. Never in his life has he ever been DQ'd in a single tournament.
These are my chicken nuggets.
These are my chicken nuggets. Oh my god. And the misfire coming
up. What happened?
L. Alright, let me tell you what happened, right? There's no cheating in Smash, man. But I'll tell you what happened. He used a pistol for a misfire. And Rosalina got hit by it. And he won that match. That's all I know.
I guess he spammed it like L. That's probably
what happened. What do you mean he spammed it like? He lost stage. He has no choice.
Yeah, spammed it like hell.
You know they learned.
No. He could have done the
Let's listen. They nerfed it. You can't. Yeah, you can't recover. What do you mean just die? He's got no other way to recover. He's got side B and up B. That's it.
3, 2,
all right, let's go ahead.
1, go!
So L up by one game. Got tied up the game with that. If L is able to get two more wins, best 3 out of 5. Either player is able to get two more wins, they will take the win for Smash Station Reset. You know what's crazy, man? Just the other day, I was thinking about when we started weeklies back in 2017, and the fact that we're at 47 weeklies already. That's crazy, man.
Yeah, that sounds like work.
Yeah, seeing how far the farm seed has come from just like annual events to just like bi-weekly to weekly events, it's crazy, man.
I reckon the numbers are
I know, like, I want more people like, actually have like a solid scene, bro. But here we go, L taking that stock there.
Well, no, L might take an L.
Oh, he might be handing the belt, I don't know. But I guess Drew's handing the belt, man. He's handing Drew's belt.
Or did you hand his belt?
That's not cool either. You can't just sit here.
So, who's got the tier?
Alright, so honestly, I want to say Leroy Zelina has this, and simple reason is that she's kind of brutal. Like, she can use her to approach. Well, she doesn't actually have to even approach. It's just like thinking about like how you would have like a character, like kick characters against more. And so you have a projectile at your advantage, and you, they have to get around it. If they can't find a way around it, then that's just, it's a clear disadvantage. So I definitely want to say this is more of a leader's favorite. But Luigi's got such a solid combo game that he can probably get around it. So I'm definitely going to say Luigi. So let's talk about some of the changes to Luigi. So his grab is no longer like an actual grab. It's like a grab. You know what a tether grab is? It's like a switch.
Oh, it's like Batman.
Yep, yep, yep. Or basically like Mickey's escape or Young Link's grapples, anything like that. See, there it is. That's his grab move. Or his Holly Gust.
So his grab inside me the same. Kind of like
a no, actually, it's just the grab. It's just the Z. So anything that you do with the Z, it'll just be the actual grab. The side move. There he goes. He's off on a journey. Yeah, back to the bad tier, it seems like for the hell. Taking that game too there.
Luigi wins! Bang, bang.
I think you should do it though, man. I don't Yo, B2, you might want to commentate this one.
Lucina.
I need somebody to help commentate this one. Yo, Pac-Man's about to do it to him. It's 2-1-L, but, well, he made a record himself. But Pac-Man's about to do it to him. Yo, it is.
Farmville, Virginia. Lend me your energy.
Oh, yes. Lend me your energy. Everyone.
There we go.
I'm from the town of Farmville.
I guess you can take this. I guess you can take this Pac-Man.
But look at this. The matchup is not in his favor. And he's still going on the match.
He's still going. Well, imagine those characters where he's kind of escaped. He's kind of dying.
Yeah, you do. I've seen so many little matches fail just because of one wrong move. I remember Smash 4, a lot of the professional games back were playing against like plays with just the arm and like I guess a couple other shoot games and they go into the lead and then all it took was one player off stage and that was it.
And they just yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy.
I was playing
wow, that killed him.
I was playing Olimar against
Lomax
there.
Yeah. I've gotten hit by that and whatever the jab, whatever the one was jab.
Punch,
but
that's like
the down tilt? No, it's like that, and then somehow you could like go straight to the KO punch.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's like an option select or something, but yeah. Yeah, I think there is. But I think I got hit, but I think I was playing Tsunami when that happened, so I'm not surprised.
That's a classic.
Yeah. but yeah, this matchup right here is just, it's not in Little Mac's favor, but the comp with the punish game from Little Mac is so good that he can easily get by. And the thing is, you don't want to approach Little Mac because he's a boxer. You don't want to approach a boxer.
No, he's just so good.
Yeah.
When you come in, oh my goodness. They both just come in. Yeah. This is actually, I would say, one Little Mac.
Yeah, easily. Without a doubt.
Wow. Oh my
goodness. Yeah. But
no. It's scary as a commentator being so close to the players because I don't want to say anything to give like a player an advantage or anything.
I know, right? It's like, you're like, he's like right there, and he's just like, he says he's
like right there. Yeah. It's just like, I think there's a few things that Lucina's missing in this matchup here. This is just little bit of
Yeah, yeah.
He's just kind of schmoozing around.
Yeah, he is. And like, the thing is, when you wait around too long and just play on the, you know, play the defenses, he gets the KO punch and his meter goes up. So you don't want to do that. That two frame.
It's
oh my
so
God.
Easy. When Mac taps the ledge so late, it's so easy to hit him on. Now, I wonder if Pac-Man, so you see Pac-Man being really pushing around that ledge.
Yeah.
Normally, a lot of Little Max will sit there on that ledge and try to down smash a lot. He's out.
Yeah.
He just dashes away.
Yeah. And the thing is, with the speed and the fact that he can just cover the, like, he can cover your landing options so well.
Yeah.
I think this would definitely, I'm not going to say Little Max is, I mean, he's definitely unbalanced, but he definitely has some really good features about him.
Well, much like every character in this game, could be like one of the worst characters, but you're still at least semi-viable because like you got something.
You got something like in Smash for like characters from DDD. They had like fast air, fast like air mobility, stuff like that. They had like these really weird attacks about the game. They got nothing after that. But let's see what these characters. What are these character choices?
He's going P. We lost that. Is he going Donkey Kong?
I think that's a DQ, actually, because, what's the DQ call? 11 to 11.
Mac Donkey Kong is an awful matchup in the deep ground. Just wanted to throw that out there. Okay. All right, because that's awful. That's a fan. Yeah. I respect it.
Now, if your combo game was really solid,
can I steal
like,
these nuggets?
That's what BT just did. Look, I will say this one more time on stream, because I just said it a minute ago. Look. Stop stealing my nuggets. Oh my God.
Nobody lays a finger on my
No one lays a finger on my nugs. But, well, how many did you do? Yeah, you got it.
What?
You got it.
Thank you.
But,
Look at this, game five. Last match of the tournament.
Dude, this is crazy because Magnet, I think I've seen him, the last time I seen him win a bracket was a redemption bracket. I think it was like Smash 4 probably, I think. But here we go, the actual bracket here, it's only one win for either player.
But what's nuts also, this is the end of our season too.
Yeah, it is. It is.
It's not only like we're just saying bracket.
Yeah,
these two players made their way to grand finals for a last season match.
No, it's crazy, man. It's just like anything can happen. Pac-Man just did a really good job with getting solid damage on DK, but he definitely needs to be careful with landing options. Right?
DK is such a DK is one of the best heavyweights in this game.
Yeah, that's what I would say. Yeah.
It really shows when you don't know how to combat DK's options. Like back air is such a good move.
That went through. He got Luba too.
I think it's because he downward with a downward forward tilt out there. Pac-Man kind of extended his hurt box into that.
He definitely doesn't need to be careful. But I think the best way to handle it is to get dragged and before he really just get out of the way.
Yeah. The best, and then also one thing that throws me a little bit. I probably shouldn't say it when the match is over. Because again, the players are right there.
The players know what they're doing. They're the characters. I think they know what they're doing.
That aerial spinning dog to get back to the base is
so cool. Yeah, I'm not sure if you saw this, but there's an extra
behind me.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. It looks like,
he's getting on the stomach somehow.
I think, though, this goes a little bit. Oh, wow. Did we need to get some type of buff with Dale too?
So, someone told me, actually no, it was the patch notes.
Yeah, that's right.
That Luma used to occasionally be on the wrong side of Rosa.
I'll be the Dale air. Oh my God.
He's kind of kept him down. All that update did side kick.
Yeah.
Which is a good buff. Yeah. Very good buff.
Definitely good buff. It seems like they're giving it the character. Even the character was already really good. Some of the Smash Bros. That transformation. Yeah. Like, yeah.
I still think this is one of the stronger characters in the game.
Yeah.
It's just, it plays so much more differently.
Yeah, it does. It's not like the same type of way where Luma can act on its own.
Yeah. Luma's just kind of like a cloud limit.
Yeah.
Where Luma can go away from you.
Ooh. Is Luma gone?
Yeah, Luma's gone.
Luma is gone.
This is very scary.
So I hear that there's a really interesting story that you go through. That's the at a certain point, and then you're supposed to like, if you don't have you're supposed to be like, or not supposed to, but it's best to be aggressive so you don't lose your life.
Yeah.
Because that's when the rule is really important. Let's give a hand of Pac-Man for me. That was definitely
bullshit.
Oh man. But yep, congratulations to SHL and Pac-Man for making such a strong running. Whoa, what is this? YouTube versus L?
Yo, Thug Finals?
Thug Finals? Or Thug Finals? What is this? Is this the prologue to the L versus V2 Pool Battle Part 2? What is that?
Dude, so what I was gonna say, you gotta hit his upbeat. I didn't want to say it. When he is coming back to stage, Rosalina can just kind of hit him and just keep him having the upbeat back, and eventually he'll have to be too high.
Here's what I think. I think this is the one opportunity, one chance that gives him back for the beat too. But even if it's in the worst possible chance, he still would have won.
Could have. I don't know, but that's just.
It's scary.
It's very fucking scary. Grab some Donkey Kong, you're gone.
Yeah, or a dash attack, too. Dash attack sends you off.
Yeah,
you just have to, as Rosalina in that matchup, you have to either sit at ledge and down tilt or whatever it recovers if you move it high enough, or go off stage and just down air a corner. Just keep him recovering constantly.
So we got this weird thing we call Thug Finals.
Yo, Thug Finals?
I'm not even sure what this is, but I just know that L is about to play B2. And B2 is talking lots and lots of trash. And that usually doesn't go the right way through. Wait, what? Would you like to repeat that?
I said, once L is done with that, I'm going to get the rest of the tickets.
Can we do this? B2.
Salt? A lot of people just call him,
Oh, wait. Yeah, give me a second.
I don't know how he got that name exactly, but I know it started, he was a John at one point.
Yeah.
And he evolved into a Jimmy John.
Did you hear that? L, come over here and take it.
You know, Jimmy John tends his own son, but you know, they're so salty, nobody eats it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, super salty.
You know, it's kind of like B2, he's so salty, it's like, what's the point of playing him?
Yeah.
It's like, what's that guy's name? Low tier?
The rest of it.
I'm gonna make sure I win.
Hey, why don't you go to another TV and get good and then come back to this one?
He's setting up the pre-Johns. Did you hear?
He
laid out the rug. He made sure it's nice and flat. So that way, when he trips, he can say there was a bump in it.
That is great.
All right, so has he hijacked the music to the game?
He has.
Okay, so
there's a way to do, like, fix it to where you can hit, there's audio just from the laptop, but I'm not that.
You need a splitter, I think.
Yeah. I don't have that, but one day I will. But until then, I'm going to need B2 to reconnect, disconnect.
You want him to DQ him because he knows he's gonna beat you, right?
No, I just like he's not taking this in.
Okay.
Alrighty.
All right, we got this weird thing.
Oh, that's what you want.
Yeah, once again, we got this weird thing called Thug Files. I'm not even sure where this came from, but we got L versus B2.
Now L, the Smash Station 47 champion. Facing off versus B2. Now, I heard after he fights B2 here,
You're going to want to swing at him, right?
Yes. Yeah, he said he's got something else. He's going to finish him off or something like that.
My sleeve, all right. All right. But I ain't got none on him.
Is that thing up your sleeve something stupid, like maybe like a bayonetta?
Oh, something even better.
No.
Something better.
Is it wolf or a goosey?
Is it right there on the screen?
Yeah. It starts with MacFed. Yeah. It rhymes with MacFed, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Show what you got.
You are indeed not an air fighter.
The air fighter.
Oh, Ridley and Sonic.
Ridley and Sonic. Now, it'll be interesting to see if this Ridley throws out an exuberant amount of side Bs when returning to stage. Because it seems like a lot of the Ridleys who don't really quite know how to recover will just grab ledge, jump off of ledge, and side B.
Yeah, I've seen that too. It's just like they mess up with that one thing and they kind of.
Fighting is Ridley, I gotta tell you one thing. Like, what? He loves to use that thing on side smash.
Yeah, that's a really good move.
Yeah, well, it's kind of scary. Side smash hits ledge on some characters.
Oh, wow. That's actually really scary.
Yeah, is that not scary? It's like Mario angled down forward smash.
Yeah.
And if you're on Yoshi's and stuff, it hits even more characters.
Yeah, that's a really big problem because if you're trying to recover back, and you're just right below the ledge or at a corner at an angle, you can still get hit by that.
Yeah, he's already got.
Yeah, he's got. Yeah, he's already. There might not be Liddy left.
No.
I don't think he's gonna be done.
Is it gonna be Thug Finals V2 and Thug Finals V4?
Yeah, probably.
No, V4, because V2 would have been so bad that it skipped V3.
I don't think he's gonna be. I don't think he's gonna make it. Man. But
footstool.
What?
And a footstool.
Come on.
That also clicked, by the
way. Dude, is he out there saying, you too slow?
You're too slow.
I don't know if you guys have seen this. Sonic actually has a zero to death on some characters.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah,
have you seen what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I have. Yeah.
Yeah. That's kind of terrifying for a character as big as Ridley.
Yeah, I think there was a player by the name of Supergirl Kills or something like that.
Yeah.
I think she may have showcased that or something.
Yeah, that was in a Heat Smash or something like that.
Yeah, I think I saw that.
That's where I get all my obscure tech from, is Heat Smash.
Yeah,
Sentai,
Heat Smash. Yeah.
Whatever it's called.
And was it GR Smash?
GR Smash, and then there's also Dragon Smash.
Dragon Smash? Yeah. Oh my gosh, I love those channels.
Dude, it's so fun.
Yeah. Man, the Sonic is really holding on to this first stock here. He is not bad.
See, the thing about Sonic is...
I believe we're going to have a three-stop.
See, the thing I don't like about Sonic strategies is that a long time ago, people were picking up this really bad, this habit of getting a percent lead. Oh, wait.
And he makes it back.
But he makes it back.
And he's at B2.
The hero
we need.
I was going to say, B2, the hero we need, saving L there.
Yeah, but like I was saying, the strategy was when you get a percent lead or a stock lead, and you just run for the rest of the game.
So, there is a point in Sonic gameplay where that is good.
A stage fight.
I think it's only good when you get a stock lead. And then if you hit someone, you have to press your advantage.
Yeah.
There is never a time, unless you are like, I would say maybe like a villager or someone who doesn't have many combos, right, where you'll hit someone and then run away. Oh,
wow. Yeah, because you don't have enough speed to do that, but Sonic just, he has more than enough speed to attack and get away without really getting taking any risk.
Yeah. From what I've seen of Sonic in recent years here, he has enough speed to apparently take out all the power in like the eastern or western seaboard.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
He's got so much speed.
I bet it's from all those teeth he has in his mouth.
Yeah. He just uses that to his advantage to get where he needs to be.
But you know the one thing he didn't have in his mouth
back
was a chili dog.
He didn't have a chili dog. I'm gonna go watch this movie even if it sucks. And if he does not eat a chili dog or mention a chili dog, I want a refund.
Oh my god.
I would agree, because that is Sonic all the way.
It is. It really is. But sadly, these I don't know. It's looking iffy.
It's looking grim.
It's looking really iffy.
Well, we got the redesign luckily, but
yeah, but who knows what the redesign
exactly
will
be. Exactly.
It could be worse.
In a taunt from B2, you know what that means, death now.
Like, they know what the fans really want.
Yep.
It happens every time.
Well, I guess I don't even have time for one more, but he wants a piece too.
Hey guys, the snacks over in the lounge over there.
Oh, alright.
Alright. So y'all can hop off my chicken nuggets.
Can we kill you,
And it looks like we lost two commentators. And we're going to have to go down to this one. That's cool. That's cool. Leave me all by alone. Leave me all alone. I'm all alone. I am all alone. All right. So we got B2 and L. Going with their character means. Actually, I don't actually think this is L's character. Disregard what I said there. But yeah, B2 going with Link this time. He had so much fun with it, really, but he just didn't want to try it again. He wanted to go with someone that was a little bit more. So you think about B2, he's definitely a big Metroid fan. Also, big Zelda fan, so it's no surprise he chose Link. But yeah, forward air coming from L. Doing a really good job just keeping. And the SD coming from B2. This may come back to haunt him because against L, you just don't want to lose any stocks. Especially when it goes Sonic. Yeah, this is definitely looking like a really interesting matchup. I don't really know exactly who wins this matchup. Even though Link has good projectiles, it's not quite the same way that he would have. It's not the quite same way as Smash 4 Link and the other Links. But definitely there has the projectiles to wall out Sonic before he can do any real damage. And that homing attack missing, but L still surviving, hanging on. B2 struggling to get the kill. And there it is, the forward smash. And what is this? Mipha with the huge stash of snacks. Oh my gosh. What are you doing? You're taking all the snacks.
To that, all I gotta say is
everyone else is not even gonna have a chance. You're too slow? Why? He's on stream, it's not you ain't right for that. Yeah, we're back to the match here. Looks like L's got the 2-stock lead against B2 with the 1-stock. I don't think he likes this. I don't think B2 is enjoying the match so far. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. B2 with a sick play, but it just did not work. Unfortunately, the play was very unsuccessful. Oh, wow. L going for that spike there. Back here hit it pretty strong on B2 there.
Got it!
Ooh! Let's go, B L. L with the down air spike. Yeah, you need 3 hours, but you're gonna need like 101 wins to come back.
He's gonna go back and he's gonna set the custom down.
So it looks like B2 is not gonna be playing Pac-Man.
No, you spread B2 out of retirement. 1 hour in my house.
So you want to
No, he's not in retirement, he's just really shook.
You can't retire if you don't have a career. So that's all I'm saying.
Okay, I didn't think about it that way. I mean, I actually knew about it that way. I'm just saying, I didn't think it would come down to that. I mean, if...
I mean, I would think you would. I would think if you knew that you had a career, but if you actually don't know, then you can't retire.
We gonna do Falcon?
I think we can.
To end the stream, a good old fashioned Falcon.
No. What are you doing? Don't do that. No. Okay. I thought he was shutting the reason why I'm so scared because he shut down the game like at least 3 times already. This is it. The final match. Hey man, you know what else? A win's a win. That's the moral of the story.
Falcon!
What
in the street?
Oh my gosh. I never thought I'd see a boot shot and a coffee pun. The only way this gets worse is if he reversed it.
I did. If he reversed it.
Okay, the only way it gets even worse is if it was off stage. Okay.
Oh, goodness.
Well,
technically. I'm not sorry.
Let me pack my stuff up.
So I think my new thing is if someone wants to fight me, it has to be on stream and it has to be a Falcon Ditto.
What?
Listen, should I ask you for a little Mac Ditto?
Oh, have you seen my Mac?
I have not.
My Mac be smooth.
Wait, do you want to test that?
Did you say little Mac Ditto?
No. Next week. Well, we're not yet there.
I got four already.
But you know what?
That's funny.
You know what?
Who's with? What's recording? You said someone was recording?
No. No, they were just doing a thing. We're doing a thing where, like, if he wants with his smooth
clock,
I can't
hit
with the data.
Oh, okay. Hey, I gotta fix this one. I mean, I can fix it on my phone, too.
Are you putting L with him?
Yeah.
You feel bad?
Yes. This is the third time it's happened. One time it happened with a monthly, and it was like at least like 30 entrants. It took a long time. It was.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, you know.